There's your kidney. Look how wild.
It was simply meant to be.
That's Erica. That's Erica. You're on my belly, boo.
For the first time, donor Erica Hosey and Denise Butvin looking at a photo of the kidney that has created a bond to last a lifetime. The two women meeting for the first time this past spring during a cardiovascular appointment at University Hospital's Ahuja campus.
We meet pre-op patients all the time, this happened to be just a little bit different.
I went to Ahuja to get a stress test, and Erica was the nurse, I'll call her nurse, monitoring my stress test.
The results of that stress test, crucial since the 59-year-old wife, mother, and grandmother's health had taken a turn for the worse.
It's hereditary in my family. My sister and my father both had passed away from kidney disease, and they were on dialysis.
Witnessing firsthand how dialysis negatively affected their quality of life, Denise says she wanted to be proactive, as tests showed her kidneys were beginning to fail.
So about 5 years ago, I actually started my quest on looking for a donor.
And it was during that stress test visit in April that Erica learned Denise was on the transplant waiting list.
And it just kind of caught my eye, and I strike up conversation. I said, "Oh, do you have a donor?" And she said, "No." And I replied with, "Well, I have one to give."
I walked out into my car and I'm like, this just didn't really happen. It couldn't happen. This is not real.
But it was very real. And in June, Erica found out she was the perfect match. And just 1 week ago, the 36-year-old wife and mother of two donated a healthy kidney to Denise, the surgery a success. A miraculous gift of life this holiday season.
I met an angel and her family who have given me a new family.
I get placed in people's lives and they get placed in mine for a reason.